I spent 20 years of my life one-track minded, living life as a statistic under a false narrative, blinded, putting myself inside a box that was already boxed in. That statistical shit I spoke of, what America had me boxed in with as a young black man. Niggas really never speak of the trauma from mental health abuses, the PTSD from loud noises, the anxiety flare-ups be ruthless. We tend to lose ourselves with self-destruction and self-inflicted wounds consumes us, believing in a facade that so easily subdued us.